everyone, I'm Ruchi and welcome. Now, things that I have purchased from myself from Nykaa, the Christmas sale, this biggest Christmas sale, are these goodies that I have bought for myself. The actual price of the product and the money that I have bought that product, you will see everything in the description box. So I want to make this video very short and want to tell all the products that I have bought for myself and why I have purchased those things. Now the first thing that I have in my hand is the Bio Bloom lotion. So this lotion I received in Glamico box, and since then I keep on buying this lotion. And let me show you, it has a pump, so it is very easy to take it out. I mean, I've taken so much out. Now let me blend this one. Let me move my ring. Now let me blend this. See, it is so easy, and in few seconds it just completely blend in the skin so easily. Look, that is the reason why this is my personal favorite. I have never loved a lotion so much than this one. This is something which, while I always keep on buying it, it has become a personal favorite. Now the second thing is the lipstick that, I mean, okay, before showing this, I'm so sorry, the sticker is over here. I mean, I don't understand why they've actually put this sticker. This is a new brand which is launched in Nykaa, that is Wet and White. So sorry for this one. Okay, the one that I have bought for myself is E542B, and this is Hot Pink Paris. Now let me swatch this one for you. It is a beautiful color, the Hot Pink Paris.
Again, from the same brand, Wet and Wild, I have bought this cool brown color kajal. I always wanted to have a brown color. I have green, I have blue, I have black, I have silver, I have lots and lots of colors. So brown is something that I want. So finally I have this one, and the look at the length of the pencil.
See, wow, it is really smooth and it gives a quite good finish in the one go. So it is really good one to have. And when it comes to kajal, I just love kajal. So again, I have bought two kajals from the brand Essence. Green and this is blue, as you can see. So let me swatch this one as well for you. Again, it's very smooth. This actually takes a bit time. I like this shade because I really don't want to have a pop green eye. So two goes and it gives a very beautiful color, green. Now let me show you the blue one. Blue one actually a roll one, so I have to roll like this. It has a bit of a sparkle in it, and again it's a very light one. And this is one stroke in a one go, beautiful color. I hope you can see that it actually has sparkles in it. Okay, let me tell you one thing before going off from the video, that Essence and Wet n Wild, these two products are from Wet n Wild and this is from the brand Essence. Now these two brands are one of those brands which actually sell the makeup product on the site Nykaa. And one thing, if you want to buy a good new makeup, but it has to be completely budget friendly, have a variety of makeup on the site and you can buy anything. It is completely pocket friendly. Okay, this is from the brand Kaya, and these are the mattifying wipes, and it is actually cleansing wipe, and it has 30 wipes. And I personally use wipes especially to remove my makeup, and it is actually acne free as well. Although I don't have any acne, but I still end up buying this one because I usually use these kinds of wipes to clean my face, my makeup face, to remove all my makeup. If you're hunting for a very good mattifying wipes, I think this is the one that you should actually go for. It is amazing product to use.
Now the next thing is the hand sanitizer.
Been from Kaya, so I decided, I mean, we all need to sanitize our hand, and it is said that it kills 99.9 germs, and this is without water. And this is the one that I was clenched to buy for a very long time, and now I have it just because there was a sale and it was easily available.
For a better hygiene, from the brand Kaya. Now the next thing again from the brand Kaya.
Now this is again from the brand Kaya, and this is Daily Pore Minimizing Toner, and I have large pores and I have tried all the remedies which has been told on the YouTube channel, so I decided that I should use this one for myself, and I will definitely going to review about it once I see the result or after a month after using for a month. So this is the Daily Pore Minimizer Toner. Now the next is the L'Oreal shampoo and the conditioner, and this is actually the clay extract, and it keeps the hair fresh for 3 days. This again was recommended by my elder sister. She actually bought this shampoo from Canada and she said it hasn't been launched in India, but now it has, so I have put my hands on it just to see how much is going to work on my hair, because I have a dry hair and oily scalp, and this shampoo, I think first time in India this kind of a shampoo has ever launched, which says it's for the oily scalp and dry hands, and it is completely for me, because I have both these issues, dry hairs and oily scalp. So this is shampoo and conditioner which I bought for myself from the brand L'Oreal. So if you actually have an oily scalp and dry hair, this is the one keeper that you must buy for yourself. Hair oil from the brand Karma, and this is Dhringati Intense Hair Treatment, and it is actually 100% natural, and it prevents hair loss, dandruff and cure graying off, and it naturally conditions the hair, and it is completely 100% natural. Now let me tell you about this one. This was actually recommended by my elder sister, and she said I will actually find good result, and I have used it many times, as you can see. I hope you can see the bottle. I've used it many times before putting it on my channel, and it actually helps out in hair loss. If you are actually going through hair loss, and if you are saying that when you are oiling your hair much hair loss, then I think this is one thing you should and must use. It is a bit expensive according to the 100 ml of the size, but it is pretty worth buying. So this is my personal favorite oil, and this oil I will always have my entire life. This much I have fallen in love with this one.
So if you like my video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel for many videos like this. Until then, this is me, Ruchi, signing off. Keep smiling, be happy.